WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. It's Chevy Truck Month. See your Chevrolet dealer to find great deals on the complete family of Chevy trucks, all back for 100,000 miles. Visit your dealer or log on to WisconsinDriveChevy.com and make your switch to a Chevy today.
Our beautiful weather continues to enjoy the fall colors. Really gorgeous color over the northern half of the state, but we've got plenty of nice color here in southeastern Wisconsin, and the weather couldn't be nicer to get outside and enjoy it. We take you up north, Boulder Junction. Pat Mitchell sending these pictures in. I would say it's peaking right now. It is looking absolutely beautiful. Conditions around here are quiet. We did have a cold front that rolled through. It really isn't going to make a whole lot of difference in the forecast. A little bit cooler than the high on Wednesday, which was 79, but still beautiful. 70 degrees on Thursday, 73 on Friday, 76 degrees on Saturday. A few more clouds holding our temperatures down for Sunday and cooler into next week, but enjoy the next 4 days. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.